we start with our event updates. This is usually when we have what's called our school closings list. And this is where we give you updates on schedules for Comic-Cons and such. We don't have any this week. We don't have a school closings list. Everybody is behaving themselves. We haven't had any major changes in vaccination and mask policies to speak of here the last week. So no school closings list for the first time, and I don't know how long. But as a trade-off, Mrs. Boss actually has some new events added to the list. Good morning, young lady.
Good morning. How are you?
Well, you tell me.
Yes, I do have events this week to present to people. I know it's been a few weeks since then, but it is a slow process, especially when you have such a long list like we do. You know, finding those ones that we don't have just yet, but they do exist. So let me get through this. We have Bentonville Con in Bentonville, Arkansas, Horror Fest in Fort Wayne, Indiana, Horror Fest International, St. George, Utah, Dead Northern Horror Film Festival, Yorkshire, United Kingdom, The Hero Comic Con, Fort Myers, Florida, SilkCon in Mattoon, Illinois, ExtremaCon in St. Robert, Missouri, Hall of Fame City Comic Con in Canton, Ohio, and finally, Animanga Pop Bristol in Bristol, United Kingdom. So that brings our list up to 2,477 events. So luckily that number went up from the last time I was on here with it, because I have been focused on a few other things and not cleaning up like I have been. Who knows what'll happen next time. But that list, I want it to keep growing. So if you have an event that you know of, that you love, that you put on, and it's not there, or you're just not sure, shoot it to us. We'll take a look. You never know, because your one event may be run by a company that has several events. So while your event may be on there, their other events may not be on there. So it turns into a rabbit hole for me, which I have no problem with. So send us an email, events@scififorme.com, or look for us over on any of our social media platforms that we happen to be on. We are on Instagram, we are on Facebook, we are on Twitter. Shoot us a message, shoot me a message, let us know so that we can make sure that this keeps getting bigger and that your event is out there for people to see. And then I can get it on the calendar so that if they happen to be traveling, they can go there for the weekend.
And if you've got a website for your event, make sure the dates are at the top. we'll just keep hammering that. Right?
Eventually it'll stick, right?
Maybe. I don't know. All right. Well, like Mrs. Boss says, we keep updating that, and she's constantly working on that and making sure that the calendar is updated and the list is updated. So we do invite you to participate in that. The largest list anywhere on the internet of active Comic-Cons. And we're very proud of that. And I'm very happy with the work that she's doing. So thank you for that. And Mrs. Boss will be standing by later on in the show to bring you Star Wars news with Salacious Crumbs. Right now, let's take a look at the radar Fan X going on this weekend in Salt Lake City. You can see it right there, dead center of your screen, and 0% of precipitation chances this weekend. Looking for a high of 79 today, 80 tomorrow. And that leads us into our other service that we provide that nobody else does. We're very proud of this. The weather forecast for cities hosting events next weekend. We do have this one event update, a name change for Sage FinCon up in the Pacific Northwest, specifically Pasco, Washington, which is near Walla Walla, one of Bugs Bunny's favorite cities, is close to the Oregon border. This is a workshop event for creators in the science fiction and fantasy space. The new name, Sage Fin Maker Fest. Creators will share their knowledge and skills in workshops, demonstrations, the 2023 event adding filking, and an expanded writer's workshop. This is scheduled for May 12th through the 14th of 2023.
Good Morning Multiverse, Saturday morning at 11, 10 Central, only on Sci-Fi for Me TV.